Sure, the word puck can have different meanings depending on the context. In the sport of ice hockey, a puck is a small, flat, and rubber disc that players use to score goals. It slides across the ice as players hit it with their sticks. On the other hand, in folklore and mythology, a puck is often depicted as a mischievous or playful supernatural creature. It is commonly associated with fairies and is sometimes portrayed as a prankster or a trickster.